Finances.
Yes, I requested the Commission on Audit and the DBM to create special groups to undertake a review. Two areas that will be reviewed will be on the DBM side, a review of all of the grants in aid, financial assistance, and other forms of financial help that have been extended to the region will be inventory to know the full amount of money that has been sent there. The Commission and Audit team is meeting with the members of the task force today, and they are going to be requested to do a special audit on all of those funds that have been identified by the DBM as having been transferred to the autonomous region. And this is a normal operation of the Commission on Audit, but we have requested a special audit specifically for the purpose of finding out whether the reports required under the organic law are being complied with. And what is that? At the end of every quarter, the regional government is required to submit 1 month from the end of the quarter a full report on all the finances of the autonomous region. Now, some people have said that these reports have not been submitted, or if that they have been submitted, they have been submitted in a deficient manner. So we are requesting the Commission on Audit to review this for purposes of evaluating the performance of the autonomous regional government.
So does it include the funds from USAID, JICA, and other international agencies?
If they are coursed through the national government, anything that is coursed to the national government, even if they are international money, is the responsibility of the national government. So we do need to audit those as well. And there is specific mention, in fact, of that in the organic law.
So special audit
there are no evidence to show that these public funds were used to buy weapons.
Well, that remains to be seen. That is why the audit is going to be undertaken to see whether the funds that were sent to the region were spent for the purposes they were intended for.
A special audit of ARM or just the province?
Well, the audit that is being required, it preliminarily is of ARM. And then subsequently, a similar audit will be requested perhaps, yeah, also of the province of Maguindanao.
For how fast can we get results from this?
Well, we would rather be thorough rather